Even the parking lot's like a little car meet. Very cool. Wow. There is a lot to see. All right, let's start this off.
How much were they like this?
That's pretty good.
Yes, right there.
So that's not one.
I know.
They're all so nice. There's music playing around here, so you'll so the audio will cut out at times to avoid copyright. Oh, this one's for sale. Kind of a tight row in there. You here?
Yeah, it's not easy.
This one's cool. This one caught my eye with the air cool plate. Nice PBSs too. So they actually have the lines broken up by sections. We'll see when we get to the end, I'll show one of the plates, paper plates that says. Probably.
Got the original one.
over here. We're not going to...
It's 9/11 air cooled. Well, this is nice. Oh, here we go. These are beautiful. Oh, these are some nice wheels. Very clean. Favorite part about Monterey Car Week is being able to just hear all the nice cars off in the distance. Can I walk on this? Let's find out. Walking on the sand. And we're good. Are tight rail, I'll walk through the back end.
Really not. So we've only
parked. Ah, okay, so
tight rail up. These type of comic props. Yeah.
Yeah, this makes me really want a Porsche.
Because it's all about full race car, so it is
Montana plates. So many of those. Pretty clean.
What's the
Yeah.
Let's go to the next row. This one's nice. So this is what I like.
For a local town band here, the
see these ones
town.
Here?
They're gonna be jamming.
The ones I've been to the track. That's my style. I mean, look at it. It's beautiful. It belongs on the track where it can really be flexing its muscle. It's just beautiful.
And how we do it is if your car is registered to be judged, or if your car is registered in the corral, we already have your name.
It's kind of interesting seeing all the Porsches kind of bouncing across the lawn, scraping all over the place. Alright, let's go next row. Oh, no worries.
Sorry.
No worries, no worries. This is beautiful. Quick picture of this one. This purple is gorgeous. This is cool, the GT4s. Functional vents. Looking at this car, I feel like my Supra is like junior version. Very cool though. It's funny, all these cars are caked in dust from having to ride through the golf course. And then, let's go to the end to this very nice looking blue one. Nice blue. Gorgeous. Those are cool. Test driving that LC500 yesterday with the convertible down. I kind of changed my opinion on them a bit. Used to be very against them. Now I can appreciate them. Monterey Car Week has changed my life. I spy blue. Not bad. Huh, not a lot of boxers out here. I used to want one of these so much when I was younger. I always thought they were really nice. Still styling a bit.
Like that in white?
Yeah.
Black rims.
Got my can loadouts. Woo! And the Cayennes and the Panameras. This one's part of the fuel run. Very cool. These are probably the only Porsches that didn't have a hard time with this grass and bumps and everything. Huh. Very cool. Next row. Very cool. Old school Porsches. I always love these older ones. I always love these circle lights. If you didn't know, they just kind of pop up. Always looks really neat. And of course, bright green. Oh, I would love something like this. Drive it to Radwood. Very cool. Ducks 4-4. All right, let's see what's over here. Well, this looks like a lot of fun. The Baja 911. This looks like so much fun. I love that. What wheels do we have? Rotiform wheels, good choice. Like it. It's a Porsche that goes places. Very cool. I like this Porsche because it has turn downs. I want to hear it. Very, very clean. Look at this. Canards and everything. I'm in love.
I don't know. I know if I drive it.
But I feel like I'm not going to stay too much longer.
I don't think so either. I mean, it's just like.
This is really clean, actually. Look at these black. Red and white wheels. I love it. Wow. And then this one has a car cover, so it's a neat cover. Let's see what's down here. I'll take this to the trails. It's a beautiful blue. Oh, I love this one. Whew. Just beautiful. Guys, this place is Porsche heaven. If you're into Porsches, you gotta come out here one day. This is really nice dark green. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Four is pretty cool. Pretty cool. Save this one right here. It's a pretty cool setup. I love this one's color scheme. Beautiful. Not a beautiful Porsches.
These are the coupes, obviously. And I know we were at the doorway over with all my bills.
What? So, 25 of these, like I said earlier, all spoken for, but we do have a 25 suites. So that's unveiling right now, happening at Quail. You guys have a chance to go there and check it out.
The next run will all be suites.
Correct. Another 25
suites. Yeah, let's go down here.
Yes.
All right, maybe we can take
a Michelin display. Very cool.
See that empty space?
I just did that.
Any other questions?
How's that green again?
What engine management system?
The board.
How's that?
Pretty cool. Let's go down this row. Realize I forgot them. Panamera turbos, very cool. This one's missing a motor. Haha. Uh-huh. always loved the old school ones.
Here, this is ours.
Okay.
So these ones are here for judging too. It's a nice yellow. It's puppy too.
Desert.
Pretty cool with the gold added in. I like it.
Really?
Carport.
Like dancing around, spinning around, looking at car.
This one's pretty cool. There it is. Four cam S. Oh, that's a cool plate. Let's get in there. $9.28.
Oh, okay.
So yeah. I know those guys.
Yeah, let me see.
Apparently it's happening, so somebody came up with that.
Yeah. Oh!
We keep hoping the sun will come out because it has a lot of depth to it. You can tell.
Yeah, well, I tell you the story. Nishad, Nick, you've won a set of Michelin tires. Make sure you come to the stage to claim your tire certificate, Nishad, Nick. And for those folks that won something, Garrett Osborne, Maxine Kallenberger, Nishad, Nick, come on up to the stage, bring ID, and claim your prize by 2 p.m.
Another option is to sell it and get a Turbo S-Cam.
Huh, this one looks familiar. Speed limit. Very cool. We're going to go down this row. See how this works.
So McGuire.
Nice little lineup.
Now that I've shown up before, so I thought I was registered in Georgia, wouldn't I?
Yeah, but I would have to go to a dealer for them to certify for CPL. So
Did you look? He did a good job.
By the damn thing, first one I had him. Yeah.
So then it comes, okay, we
well, they had the first one, was it 2006 or 2007? 12.
So many nice cars out. I like that plate, Growler. Oh, that's another beautiful blue. Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you? Thank you. Alright, here we have some displays. So this is pretty much walk. Alright guys, so here's the vendor display, and this is pretty much the conclusion of the walkthrough.
Hey, Tony.
So, I think I got most of it. I'm sorry if I didn't get everything. But as always guys, comment if you guys see your cars here. Like, comment, subscribe. This is Rob, and have a good one.